All right, well, Tom Puskarich joins us. He owns Z in downtown Manchester, and it's exciting times for Z
these
days,
right? It is some exciting times, yes.
Tell us what's going on.
We're getting a little bit bigger. We're taking over 2,300 square feet of space to right next door to us. Started the demolition on it last week. Hopefully be open by February 1st.
So you're more than doubling your table space,
More than
right?
doubling our table space. So I got to say thank you to everybody out there who supported us over these first 2.5 years to be able to make this happen.
Well, that's
so
wonderful. And hopefully February it all will open up.
February it all opens up when we have a bigger, better Z for you.
But you're still open now.
We're still open now.
And this is on the menu.
Yeah, this is we just rolled out our new fall menu last week, and this is it's an acorn squash pot sticker. It's fall, lots of gourds and things coming up. And this is simply a roasted acorn squash that we roasted up ahead of time, mix it in with a little bit of cream cheese, a little red curry sauce, and just doing a little Asian flair on it. Mm-hmm. These are some wonton skins. Go ahead, Aaron.
Okay. Kind of gave me a little
give it a little
tutorial.
Right. These are simply some wonton skins, pick up at the Asian market.
Yeah.
And we're going to simply just drop them right in here in the middle. A little dollop on each one of these right in here in the middle.
And they're easy to make. You just kind of fold it over, right?
Yeah, you just kind of fold it over and press. And if you want to get a little fancy with them, you could, you know, fold them over. You could get them to stand up straight.
Okay, I can't do that.
Yeah. You just take both sides.
All right. Now, what kind of sauce do you serve with this?
I serve this with a maple aioli. So, you know, again, a little New England flair with a little bit of a couple of Asian ingredients to give it a little back and forth.
And what are some of the other items you have on the menu these days?
We have a new braised chicken dish that just came out. A new braised chicken dish with some serrano ham, butternut squash, and some figs that is really yummy that I'm really happy about. A porcini dusted pork loin with some sweet potato fries. So lots of the gourds, lots of, you know, pumpkins. We've got a pumpkin bread pudding coming on our dessert
menu.
Oh,
that sounds delicious.
So these are all very, it's all very good.
And you're also doing the brunch on the weekend, right?
Brunch, got Sunday brunch going on that people have been well received so far. So lots of good things happening down at Z. The way you'd finish these, I put these in the freezer for about half an hour or so. And then when you're ready to, you know, just put them in your little fry daddy
and there you go.
4 to 5 minutes and off you go.
All right, well, good luck to you, Tom.
Thank you very
much,
Aaron.
Thanks for coming in. We'll be right back.